ride.
This is it. Our day is finally here. Today is the day we have planned together since you said yes and made me happier than I have ever been. I didn't think I could feel that much happiness again until I woke up this morning and realized that I will soon be your husband. I get to be the one by your side for the rest of my life because you chose me.
Ryan, today's the day we have been waiting 2 whole long years for. I can't wait to finally call you my husband. I am so thankful I met you 6 years ago on a cold and rainy night. I was a shy little freshman who had just moved away from everything she had ever known. It was the biggest leap I had ever taken, but it was so worth it. The day I met you is a day I will cherish forever. The person I thought I'd never see again ended up becoming my better half and my best friend. From the moment I met you, I knew you were someone special. You made me feel so happy, safe, secure, and loved. Everything just felt right. When you'd wrap your arms around me, I'd forget about all my stress and worries. I love being able to wake up next to you every day and go to bed by your side. I love how you accept me and love me for who I am. You embrace my weirdness and make me laugh until I can't breathe and always make me smile. I am completely myself with you. You're one special man. I can't wait to walk down the aisle today and take your last name.
All our friends and family will be here today to celebrate us. And the only thing I will be able to think about is you. I know you'll be beyond nervous standing up there today, but don't worry. I am too. But it's a good kind of nervous, the one that gives you butterflies. Just know that when we say our vows to each other in front of all of our witnesses, I do promise to love you today, tomorrow, and the rest of my days on this earth. Today, I will be waiting for you at the altar with Father Dennis. The anticipation of waiting to see you is going to be killing me up until our first look. You're going to look stunning. Love forever and always, Ryan, your groom.
We have had so many memories leading up until today, and I can't wait to make so many more. I am so grateful and thank God every day that he led me to you. You're my person. Love you forever and always, Alyssa.
I, Ryan, take you, Alyssa, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Alyssa, take you, Ryan, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Alyssa, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Ryan, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Baby, last night was hands down one of the best nights that I've had, no doubt. Between the bottle of wine and the look in your eyes and the Marvin Gaye, then we danced in the dark under September stars in the pouring rain. And I know that I can't ever tell you enough that all I need in this life is your crazy love. If I never get to see the northern lights, or if I never get to see the Eiffel Tower at night, or if all I got is your hand in my hand, baby, I could die a happy it hard to breathe. You're a saint, you're a goddess, the cutest, the hottest, a masterpiece. It's too good to be true, nothing better than you in my wildest dreams. And I know that I can't ever tell you enough that all I need in this life is your crazy love. If I never get to see the northern lights, or if I never get to see the Eiffel Tower at night, or if all I got is your hand in my hand, baby, I could die the happy man, yeah. Drive a sports car up the coast of California. Oh, if all I got is your hand in my hand, baby, I could die a happy man. Baby, I could die a happy man. Oh, I could die a happy man.
Stars above. Without it, life is a wasted time. Look inside your heart and I'll look inside mine. Things look.
I had to get transferred to the U when I first met Ryan, but I do remember the first time that I met him. It was our sophomore year. It was our annual girls trip with our moms, and I could instantly tell how happy he made Alyssa. And I was lucky enough to be able to see their relationship grow through the years. I'll finish up with a Dr. Seuss quote I thought was perfect. You know you're in love when you can't fall asleep because reality is finally better than your dreams. I love you both. Cheers to the happy couple. Don't have my drink yet, but...
I don't know how this has been better than one.